Heyo, welcome back to a new video. For this video, I'm gonna be showing you guys my weekend morning routine. Just keep in mind, I don't always do this because there's some weekends where I'll like wake up and go on my phone for 4 hours and then have lunch and like go back to sleep. But this weekend, I decided to be productive because I was going out that night, so I had to get ready. So the first thing I do is just get out of bed and then I check my blood sugar right away because hashtag diabetic life, love it. I was so happy because my blood sugar was really good, and I know my PJs look like mom PJs, but they're so comfy, leave me alone. And like I said, I don't always do this, but I just went ahead and made my bed, and yep, that was fun. Picking out my clothes in the morning is always a hard part, so enjoy this mom drop. Yep. Digging up 10 feet underneath. Buried in bedrock, back of sheets drawn. Praying this wave may wash me clean. I could be better to you. My bathroom was super messy, so I just went ahead and cleaned that. And then I just do normal bathroom stuff. I took out my retainers. Yum. And then I turned off my pump so I could take a shower, and I also just went ahead and brushed my teeth. Beauty in the bags, we can start again, we can start again. Honey, here I am holding on. Noises in the night, I could get it right for once. This is me after my shower, looking beautiful as always, and then here's just a little OOTD. It was kind of cute, so took a video of it. My makeup desk is always a mess because I don't clean it up the day before. So I just take a few minutes to clean that up, and then you guys will see my makeup routine. It's super sped up though because this isn't like an everyday makeup tutorial, and I sometimes just don't wear makeup on the weekends, but since I was going out that night, I decided to look a little nice. So I'm just heading up to the kitchen and I'm making breakfast. Yeah, I can cook. No, I'm kidding, guys. I'm making eggs and blackberries. Like, I can't cook. And of course, there's so many different egg toppings that you can put, but today I was just feeling real simple, so I went for some cheese. So I'm just going to the TV, and of course I'm watching Friends. Today I just decided to watch like 2 episodes so that I could start getting some stuff done. And then I head down to my room and just sit at my table and not work, but like I'll do whatever I have to do that weekend, whether it's homework or just YouTube stuff. It really depends. Oh, I know you read me. You get in my head. And then I just went ahead and bolused. Of course, it was like only 6 or 7 carbs, so it wasn't a big deal that I did it after. Thank you guys so much for watching this video, and this weekend routine is more of like my super chill but still want to be productive. The reason I did put makeup on today and shower and stuff is because I am going out later, but I don't always do that. It just really depends on how I'm feeling. And today I woke up around 10:30 and right now it's about 12, so it takes quite some time to do all of that. I really just like taking my time, and I go on my phone a lot, and I probably didn't show that in this video, but that's because it'd get boring. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you all next week with a new video. Bye!